In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can use the keys method to public speaking. And what is the keys method? It's called keep it short and simple. Keep your message simple, keep it short. You can become a good speaker when you use this method.